Hey everybody, I was down at the grocery store tonight and I saw something really exciting. My old friend, Tim's Cascade Style Jalapeno Potato Chips.
Yee-haw!
I've been using Tim's Jalapeno Chips for almost 20 years. They are the best potato chips in the world, bar none. If you go back to 6 years ago in my channel, who remembers, longtime subscribers, Tim's used to sponsor my channel here, and I did a lot of stuff with Tim's chips. But one of my favorite things to do with Tim's jalapeno chips is to put them on sandwiches. And if you go way back into my archives, you'll see me use them on a sandwich that I called the Crunchmaster. Now, the Crunchmaster is a good name, but my friend Paul Wadding from Pennsylvania calls this sandwich the Epic Sandwich. I've hunted deer along with Paul's family and our good friend Kevin Miller up in the Pine Ridge, Nebraska area for the last 5 years. I'll make these sandwiches almost every year, and Paul sends me text messages on a regular basis throughout the year telling me how much he's craving an epic sandwich. Well, since Tim's jalapeno chips are a key ingredient in the epic sandwich and they're really hard to come by around these parts, we gotta do it. And we'll start out with a loaf of French bread. The sandwich also works well with Italian bread, but I find the inside of French bread to be a little more soft. Start out with mayonnaise. And for the meat, we're gonna be using deli sliced turkey. Now I'm randomly joined by our little buddy. Now my friend Paul would tell you that you have to have my homemade antelope, mule deer, or elk summer sausage on this sandwich. But I'm telling you what, if you don't have it, like I don't have any summer sausage right now, some deli sliced lunch meat does the trick.
I love you, Dad.
Love you, buddy.
Dad, I was playing with them.
You were, huh?
Yeah.
Three slices of extra sharp cheddar. I like my cheddar the same way I like my knives. Extra sharp. Followed by three slices of white cheddar with garlic. And since I've been called the Reverend of Red Onion, you know we're gonna add red onion. Up next, we're gonna have some fresh packed refrigerated slices of kosher dill pickle. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Now, I've never tried this brand, so I can't recommend it, but you need to have some candied jalapeno. Basically, jalapenos with sugar. And a must is shredded iceberg lettuce. I love salt, black pepper, and oregano on this sandwich, but I also want to add a little more additional moisture. So let's do this. Extra virgin olive oil. Some red wine vinegar. Black pepper. Sea salt. And dried oregano. Give that a mix. And sprinkle it onto the sandwich. The color of that sauce is outstanding. And the icing on the cake, as it were, Tim's jalapeno chips. The best jalapeno flavored chip I've ever found, and it's gonna provide that crunch that we need. Take a look at that. Only thing left to do is to carefully tuck those ingredients in, fold the top of the bread over, give it the first crunch, and the final crunch. And I'm going in for seconds, thirds, and fourths. once upon a time I called it the Crunchmaster, but my friend Paul said you've got to change the name to the Epic Sandwich. And that is that. So a shout out to Paul, John, Pete, and Kevin, my November hunting buddies. That is the Epic Sandwich. Hope to make this one with you guys this fall. So thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed a little something different tonight. And hopefully you're enjoying this great, beautiful time of the evening here along the Front Range of the Colorado Rockies. Visit me at makeamericagriddleagain.com. Follow me at facebook.com/ToddToven Official. Look for me on the road with the Blackstone Griddle More Tour. And until next time, everybody, this is Todd saying praise the Lord and pass the Epic Sandwich.
Let's give it a try. So I have to do it again.